New this morning, Scraps is reopening today. The shelter temporarily closed after two dogs died from a contagious disease outbreak. The bacteria called Strepzoo can only be transferred from dog to dog. They will return to normal hours right now. They have reduced cost of license fees for dogs and cats.